Hi, welcome to this PIM Publishing Interactive Flipper Site Developer CMS tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to copy and paste text from Microsoft Word to your Flipper Site Developer website the correct way. What do I mean by the correct way? A lot of times when you copy and paste text from Microsoft Word to your website, there's extra code that comes over. This code creates inline styles that override the global style sheet for your website. In turn, this creates inconsistencies throughout the different style elements such as headings, paragraphs, and links. So let's get started. As you can see, I'm already logged into my site. I'm just going to hit edit content here. And I want to paste text from this Word document to my website. So I'm going to just go here, right click. I'm going to copy. Then I'm going to go over here and I'm going to click this button at the top that says paste plain text. When I do that, just paste it in there. Once I paste, and it's there. It's ready for me to style. So the first thing I want to do is I'm just going to create spaces so that I can break this apart so it's easier for me to style as I go. So I have this. I want to get a space there. And I want a space here. So here I go. So first I'm going to do this. I want this to be a heading one. I mean a heading two and style it. I want this to be a heading three. And there's that. I want to backspace this. So the other thing I want to do here is I want to bold that. And I just use the shortcut there, Control B. So that's what I want this page to look like. I'm going to go down here and I'm going to save my edits. As you can see, it's right there. This is going to be consistent with the global style sheet for the website, which is what I want. And it keeps the code clean and it makes it look nice. And again, it keeps the whole consistency of the look throughout my website through the different pages. And that's how you copy and paste Microsoft Word text from to your website the cleanest, simplest way in Flipper Site Developer CMS. That's it for this tutorial. If you have questions or need more information about Flipper Site Developer CMS, you can always visit us at pinpublishing.com. You can give us a call at 316-651-0551, or you can shoot us an email at sales@pinpublishing.com. Until next time, thank you.